Let's cross now to Isadora Zubillaga, Juan Guaido's representative in Paris, or his ambassador, since we have rival leaders in Venezuela. Thank you for speaking with us here on France 24. Your reaction to the words in the last minutes of the Venezuelan foreign minister, Jorge Arreaza, who says that there is no military coup underway and that it's just a handful of soldiers that are supporting Juan Guaido.
Well, first of all, thank you so much for having me. Today is a very important day. It's part of our history, and we've been working very hard with the people of Venezuela. Let's not put numbers, and let's not minimize the amazing effort of the Venezuelan people, of millions and millions of Venezuela, including the members of the armed forces who are supporting our constitution, our 1999 constitution, the articles within our constitution, and our interim president, Juan Guaido.
The foreign minister calls it a coup attempt directly planned in Washington. Your reaction to that?
Yes, well, the only person that has done a coup in Venezuela was previously Hugo Chavez and currently Nicolas Maduro, who made a coup d'etat on January 10th. So that's the only coup I know. The Venezuelan constitution forces or implies that the president of the General Assembly, in this case, President Guaido, assumes power and assumes the presidential representation after January 10th before he calls for a national election. So this is a process that it's reinforced by our constitution, and we believe, and I am certain, that most of the armed forces in Venezuela are supporting President Juan Guaido.
Isadora Zubillaga, many thanks for speaking with us live here on France 24.
Well, thank you so much for having me.